In the previous video, we learned how to create a deployment. In this video, we will learn how to run a deployment. First, let's learn about work queue and agent. In simple terms, each work queue organizes deployments into queues for execution. Each agent makes sure the deployments in a specific work queue are executed. To execute flow runs from a deployment, we're gonna start an agent with the command prefect agent start. Since we didn't specify the work queue for our deployment, the deployment is assigned to the default work queue. So we're gonna set work queue equal default so that we can run any deployment in the default work queue. Cool, now the agent has started. We're gonna run the deployment by clicking the deployment we want to run, click run, and choose the now with default option to run the deployment with default arguments. And we're gonna click view run to view the run. You can see that on the terminal, the agent starts to submit the flow run, and it also run the flow. Note that this flow fails because we failed to pull the data from Google Trends API. So I'm gonna rerun this again by clicking the retry button in the flow run page. You can see that on the second retry, the flow run is completed. If you want to run the deployment with custom arguments, click run, click custom, and set a custom parameters. Here, instead of getting Google Trends about the keyword COVID, I will change it into the keyword TikTok, and I will want to start from year 2017, about the time when TikTok started to be popular, and click run. Click view run. Cool, the run is completed. Thank you for listening.